belt today. For your safety, please remain seated, keeping your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the boat at all times. And please supervise your children so our journey doesn't take any unexpected turns. Now, most people enter Enchanted World through the pages of the book, but for those who visit in person, whether it be down the rabbit hole, listen to us. For by being eaten by a giant whale, they find a way to be magical, nor even meant to see. But not to worry, friends, though it looks like we're being swallowed by Monstro the Whale, the same whale that swallowed Pinocchio, we're actually being transported to a magical place called Storybook Land. Like all great stories begin, ours begins with once upon a time there was a big bad wolf that came to our left. We put the cross canal to our right to chase three little pigs. One pig built his house out of straw, the second out of sticks, the third pig built his house. Now our journey takes a strange turn, but just around the corner in this quaint English village, a young girl named Alice on one golden afternoon chased a white rabbit. Down, 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 rabbit hole into Wonderland, where things just became curiouser and curiouser from there. To places like the Cave of Wonders, where Aladdin first met the genie of the lamp. The genie offered him three wishes, but when it came time for Aladdin's third wish, he saw the three wishes that the genie dreamed. If wishes can come true for genies, I'm sure they can come true for us. Let's all make wishes together and see if they come true. Snow White wished for a safe place to keep from the evil queen. Luckily, she found this cute little cottage to our right, home of the seven dwarves that took right in exchange for her kindness. Cinderella wished to chateau to our left. Thanks to her fairy godmother's magic, Cinderella did go to the Balmy Castle, and at the stroke of midnight, when Cinderella didn't leave, her carriage turned back into a pumpkin on that bridge, and it's still there. Though magic does have its limits, love does not. Cinderella lives happily ever after with the prince of the castle. Because a dream is a wish your heart makes, and like wishes, dreams inspire our stories. Whether they be dreams like Cinderella's of a happily ever after, or literal dreams of drifting off to sleep in a giant patchwork of quilted flowers, like the beautiful giant patchwork quilt to our left, inspired by the 1933 Silly Symphony cartoon, Lullaby Land. That's part of what made this place so special. Master storyteller Walt Disney continues to inspire our stories today. Stories like Winnie the Willows out of Old Badger Daddy's district home. This looks like Dave Daddy's coat is at home right now, for he's off on a wild ride in his motor car. Nowhere in particular. Now on our left is the Kingdom of Arendelle, home of Anna, Elsa, Kristoff, Olaf, and Sven. Though Elsa fled to her ice castle on the mountaintops, her sister Anna refused to let her go, letting her ask the question once again, do you want to build a snowman? The Vista Alpine Village to our right is home of Geppetto the Woodcutter. He wishes upon a star for his puppy Pinocchio to become a real boy. Pinocchio proved himself by rescuing Geppetto from the belly of Monstro the Whale, the same whale we were swallowed by, the blue fairy granted his wish, and yet Pinocchio did in fact become a real boy, just like how a little mermaid named Ariel became a real human. Land lakes above, there is a castle on the right, in a part of our world, leaving behind a life under the sea with Sebastian Flounder, King Triton, in Atlantica behind this waterfall to our left. And all the protagonists of our stories live happily ever after. For your safety, please remain seated, keeping your hands, arms, and fingers inside the boat as we press the dock. Unless you come to a full and complete stop, please continue to remain seated until I say it is safe to stand up after my count of three. On behalf of all of us here at the Storybook Land Canal, I'd like to thank you for joining me on this voyage and wish you a magical rest of your day here at the Disneyland Resort.